And that completes the logic section in the 2006 IQ test. Danny?
Well, I think we'll all remember tonight as the night we nearly saw a schoolboy on stilts. But this skill is guaranteed. It belongs to a very skilled vegetarian. We have to be careful with the vegetarians. They've not got much energy.
Come on. Am I right, Butchers?
So, Nick Corney, you are our highly skilled vegetarian. You're a world title holder and also a regional title holder of what?
Yeah, world champion at Poppadom eating.
Right.
Thank you. And I'm Cornish champion at ice cream eating, of course, from Cornwall.
Look impressed. Exactly. Now, when you say that, I mean, what does that entail exactly? Just eating ice cream?
Yeah.
Quite quickly.
Yeah, it's... No, quickly. I've got to eat them faster than other people. That makes me the champion.
So, in 2 minutes, you could eat how many?
13 ice creams.
OK. Yeah. Well, I would put this to the test properly, but to be honest, 2 minutes is a long time in live TV. We'll go for 20 seconds. Do you think you can do that?
I'll have a go.
All right. Bring in the ice creams. Brilliant. We should give him some encouragement. 20 seconds on the clock. Nick, eat some ice cream. It's over. So, how do you feel? Yeah. I can tell you that had you gone at that pace, had you continued, please don't say a word, you will spatter me. You would have got how many? 24? You would have got 24, shattering your own record.
Thank you, I feel...
Excellent. I think I'm being told you've got 22 out of 32 so far on the IQ test, so well done. Now, Helen, up there, does the ability to eat a lot of ice cream quite